Well, hello, welcome everybody to another Facebook Friday. It's another Frilici Friday. Oh my gosh, aren't Fridays awesome? I love Fridays. It's, what is that, Fri-yay instead of Friday? I'm all like, yes, Fri-yay, it is. It is pretty gloomy here in Michigan though. The kids actually, this was pretty fabulous. I know they thought had a 2-hour delay this morning because we had a bunch of, well, snow like earlier on evening time last night and then like weird rain. So it was just kind of this icy, slushy mess. Hey, Nikki, how are you doing? So yeah, they were thrilled. And the crazy thing, everybody is sick. Hey, Nancy, how are you? I'm so glad you could join us at bingo last night. Yeah, so like all, like tons and tons of kids are sick. Like Cade actually had, oh, so yeah, awesome basketball game on Tuesday night. He played super well. The whole team played super well. And they actually beat a team that was undefeated. So that was, you know, because they came in all like, yeah, we got this. And it was on like their home, you know, they played at their home gym. So there were lots of people there too. So isn't that awful? It was kind of fun. Like, yeah, we beat them. So anyway, their undefeated streak is over. And Alma is continuing to kind of improve and work together, and good things happen on Tuesday night. And the coolest thing, so I don't know if anybody, if you're friends with me on my personal, the Amy Howe Frilici Facebook, my page, a friend of mine shared this article because I hadn't even seen it. But Kay, there's an awesome picture of him going up for a layup. And this friend of mine shared it. So it was an article in our local Morning Sun newspaper. So anyway, I was like, oh, that is so cool. The picture is awesome. And then it was just like, how fun. Like, I'm sure I never made it into the newspaper, but I'm like living vicariously through my kids now and like super excited and proud. He has worked so, so, so hard. So, you know, for you as a parent, you're just really, really happy for your kid who has worked so hard to, you know, have good things happening. So anyway, it was kind of fun. And my dad, so grandpa, he was so darn excited. So he actually downloaded pictures off of the Morning Sun website, printed them on his color printer at work, bought picture frames, and already has this picture in a frame. So anyway, good morning, Denise. How are you doing? So sorry, I know I'm just like chatting as people are popping on. So anyway, it's been a fun week for us around here. And we have another game tonight, another awesome team that they're playing home tonight, which is great. So we don't have to travel, they do. So yeah, hopefully everyone is safe and can get here. I'm assuming, I haven't even heard, I'm assuming we have a game. So yeah, I don't think the weather's too bad, but I'm glad we don't have to travel, but I hate for them to have to. So, and then Lily, can't forget about Lily. She has something called the Elite Experience. So she's on this, it's called the Elite Competitive Dance Team, and they're gonna start their competition soon. So you guys will have to hear about that in a little bit. But anyway, this Sunday is the first couple of shows that they do, kind of a dry run, but anyway, it's right here in Alma at the Heritage Center at Alma College. And basically they have a full performance, a 1 o'clock show and a 4 o'clock show, and all of the elite performance, all of the dances will be performed, and she gets to do her solo for the very first time up on stage, which I have not even seen once. I think I saw it in rehearsal on a video at one point. So anyway, lots of fun stuff happening around here on a dreary, ugly weekend, right? It keeps you out of the winter blues, I think, just like stamping does, right? Same idea, lots of beautiful things that we can play with. I've got lots of awesome stuff to show you guys today. Let's see. So welcome. If you're new to Facebook Live, I will be doing demonstrations of two projects featuring the super cute The Gang's All Meer. That's been our product of a week. That stamp set, Sale-a-Bration stamp set, you can get for free with a $50 order during Sale-a-Bration, which that runs from now until March 31st. Sorry, I'm like super distracted. The UPS guy, I see his truck right outside, and I know he's going to be coming up to drop a package. Oh, maybe I guess he already did. He was super quiet. I'm like standing back further so he can't see me. Anyway, so thank you, Mr. UPS man. I'm sure that's another Stampin' Up! Box, because I don't know, I don't get much else besides Stampin' Up! Boxes around here. So I'm excited to go see what's in there. Okay, so yeah. Oh, so I was saying, So we'll do two demonstrations, and then I actually am going to do a couple of giveaways. So let's go ahead and do our first giveaway right now. So let's see, what do we have? Ooh, the awesome, I love these things. They're like a classic button, this not star. These are just the designer elements. We had star designer elements during Christmas time. But the designer elements that come in, let me make sure. Yep, I've got like gold, silver, and copper. Hey, Denise, what are you saying? Well, I can always actually make, yes, yes you can, to fight the winter blues, right? Get into your craft room and play and have some fun, and who even cares what it looks like outside? That's how I feel pretty much all winter long. So your name went in the drawing if you signed up for my email list, if you're new to me and haven't done that before. If you're wondering, you can go to my blog at Gathering Ink with a K, gatheringinkspiration.com. There's a link right there to sign up for my email list if you haven't done that yet. That is the best way to stay informed about everything that we have going on locally at the Stamp Studio, promotions and events and specials through Stampin' Up. So local and long distance, it's great for everybody. And even it's kind of fun because I'll put pictures on pretty much all of my email that I send out. So even if you can't come, you know, locally to a class, at least you can be inspired by cute projects that are included in my email. So, okay, the other way is if you share the video, which thank you so much for your shares. I truly appreciate that. Is one of the best ways for me to help kind of grow my business is to share and meet new people that enjoy hanging out with us like this. So, okay. All right. I've got names in here. We're going to shake these around and one lucky person is going to win the designer elements. Okay. Here we go. We have Miss Liz. Liz Baleja, and she actually, I think, shared a couple of times. So the more you share, the more chances you have to win. So congratulations, Liz. I will be sending these, the designer elements out to you next week. All right, now scoot those out of the way. Now, okay, so do you guys want to see what we're going to give away this week? Or next Friday, I guess I should say. So I have to pull... Although, you know what? I don't even know if you can see them very well in the catalog either. You can't, but actually, it tells you a little bit more about what's in here. So I'm going to open them up. I actually already did because I don't have these yet, and I was super curious about them. But if you happen to have your spring mini catalog, this catalog right here with beautiful poppies on it, if you turn to page 25, what we're going to give away next Friday are the, what are they called? The Peaceful Poppies Elements. So you can see all the beautiful poppies. And let me tell you, this is what Stampin' Up! Says is in the package, and then we're gonna take a look at it. So we, it says add artistic touches with these die cut printed accents, perfect for watercoloring with your choice of coloring tools. So you get 8 sheets in total, 2 sheets of printed black elements, 2 sheets of printed thick cardstock, 2 sheets of printed vellum, and 2 sheets of watercolor paper. That is awesome. Okay, so let me show you. So these, so, I say that a lot, right? And I'm gonna hope that I can slide all of these things back in there because they're pretty tight in there. Actually, maybe I'll pull everything but one out and that'll hopefully help me. Okay, so first of all, we have, these are the poppies, which you guys could see. So you get 2 sheets of these poppies and they're, can you kind of tell on the back there, they're perforated? It's really bad, that glare. There we go. Okay, so I think you can kind of see. They're perforated. Anyway, so they just pop right out. I'm going to be really careful. I don't want to pop them out yet. Then, ooh, these are cool too. So these are the black elements. So they've got some kind of fun shininess to them. And again, they're all, there we go, perforated. So you can pop those guys out too. Then we have, oh, this is the vellum. Ooh. Okay, let's see if I can get this in the right light. These are really pretty. There, actually, you can kind of see. So a printed vellum. Oh my gosh, these are gorgeous. Okay, I think we could have a lot of fun with those. And then this is the watercolor paper. And if you can see, so it is already kind of embossed. So you could do kind of, it'll use that like emboss resist technique where the part that is embossed is not going to hold the color. Trying to tip it so you guys can see. Anyway, these are really, really cool. Some fun and different accents for us to play with. And I am not even gonna attempt to put those back in the package because I wanna be super careful. So I'm gonna do that later. Okay, I'm gonna set those aside. But this is what you could win if you share the video or sign up for my email list anytime between right this minute and next Thursday, like at midnight. Okay, so very cool. Those are gorgeous. Like I said, I've been curious about those things. Okay, let me check my notes. I got to make sure, you know, as always, that I stay on track here. And I find it impossible to read and talk at the same time, but I think we're doing all right. Okay, so actually, I'm kind of bummed. No online orders last week, so I can't give away. This was what we were going to give away last week, that Happy Birthday to You stamp set. That's free with a $50 order, so that's how you can get it now. Since I'm not doing the drawing, if you order $50 in product, either through our annual catalog or this, through the spring mini catalog, then you can get this stamp set for free out of the celebration brochure between now and March 31st, okay? So let me show you, I have an awesome, okay, this next week, if you put an online order in and use the host code, you can always find the host code at my blog at gatheringinkspiration.com. You will get your name in the drawing. You just need to put in at least a $30 order. Hey, Rosemary, thank you so much for joining us. Okay, your name will go in the drawing to win the lily pad dies. So I'm trying to show you the name of it. Really, why am I even doing that, right? Okay, so let me show you. So they coordinate with, this is one of our celebration items. So they coordinate with the lily pad, the lovely lily pad stamp set. So you can see anything that is kind of grayed out there, those are the dies right there. Aren't those awesome? And I love that little baby too. I've had some fun with that one. Those are the dies that we will give away. And the cool thing, like that piece layers on top of that one. Actually, you can kind of see in that picture right there. They kind of did it opposite. Actually, I think they die cut this smaller piece and then layered this one over top of it. So I think they, it's almost like they use some shimmery paper or something. But anyway, really, really cool set of dies. So just put at least a $30 order in, use the host code, and you could win these lovely, no, the lily pad dies. It's the lovely lily pad stamp set. Or if you don't win, if you put in a $100 order, can you see the red button, a $100 order, you can get those for free with a $100 order during celebration too. So anyway, and you're gonna get the project that I'm gonna demonstrate in just a little while too. Okay, all right, I think we're good there. What else? I have so much other good stuff to tell you guys about today. The other thing too. So with your online orders, I'm now doing like you have a choice. If you bump your order up to $50, you will either receive a package of my most favorite. These are the champagne rhinestones. Or I will send you immediately my demo design dream team PDF tutorial. We have 16 projects in here every single month. And there's a color kind of, can you see there if I move over here, right? I'll kind of flip through these. You can see all, can you see them? I don't know. They're kind of getting in the way, aren't they? Anyway, awesome tutorial, 16 step-by-step. So you can see we've got directions and they tell you step-by-step everything you need to know, sizes, colors, what we used to make the projects. So that's the deal. You can pick either, again, the demo design dream team tutorial. Is that right? Demo design? I don't even know. Yeah. So this PDF tutorial package or the rhinestones when you bump your order up to $50. That's an automatic. Okay. So let's see. I think, what else do I want to tell you guys about? More good stuff. So actually, it was kind of funny. I was watching basketball because I do that sometimes. Or sometimes I just even have it on in the background while I'm crafting. There's something for me about, I grew up that way, I guess. The sports were always on TV. So it's just kind of a nice like background noise for me. Coach K, Coach Krzyzewski, I think is how you, however you say his name. He's the coach at Duke. Anyway, awesome basketball coach. Everybody loves Coach K, right? So you know one of the reasons why everybody loves Coach K? I thought this was so cool. They did this interview with him and he was talking about how he sends a birthday card to every single one of his former players and coaches and assistants and managers and that sort of thing. every single, can you imagine how many people that is that he sends birthday cards to? And what I loved, and I'm like, oh, I can almost get like teary about this, because I think this is so true and people don't realize it. When you take the time to write a little message and address the card, when that card gets to that person, they know that just for even that little bit of time that you were thinking about them. And that is exactly what Coach K said. He said he wants all of those people to know, just, you know, and it's not for, well, you know, for that moment in time when he was writing the little message in the birthday card and sending it off to them, he was thinking about them. And I love, I don't want to get all teary. I love that. That is what we do too. And here's Coach K, a basketball coach, like believing in this too. So if you don't think that you can touch people with a handmade card, if you think it's, I don't know. Some people actually in my life think it's kind of silly that I do this. And that's one of the reasons why I do it. Those, you know, touching someone with a handmade card, plus they know, obviously with the handmade side of it too, you spent actually a good amount of time working on this card with love and care, thinking of them as you were making it. So not only do you write in it, but you spend that time preparing the card as well. So that is why we do what we do. And I just love that Coach K from Duke basketball has the same idea that we do. So anyway, he's a pretty cool guy, I'd say. Even though I like Michigan better than Duke, you know, that's like a huge rivalry from way back in my day, and actually a little bit after my day. Yeah, Duke beat Michigan in the, was it the final game or the final four? I don't know. I can't remember. Chris Webber called the timeout. There was no more time left. Actually, there were no more timeouts left. So anyway, yeah, so I still have that in my memory, but it's okay. All right, you know, okay, let's see. What else? Oh, okay, so just in case you haven't heard, we have an awesome starter kit deal special going on right now, right? So you get to pick $125 in product. You only pay $99 plus sales tax. That 10% shipping fee is waived, which I know nobody loves to pay for shipping, and I wish we didn't have to, but that's how it is. So anyway, you don't have to pay for shipping on the starter kit. Plus, you get the super cute little mini paper trimmer. You get an assorted pack of designer series paper, and you get to pick another free stamp set. Find the most expensive stamp set that you love that you don't have and put that on your order also. Then you also get at least 20% off of all of your orders after that. You can buy a little, you can buy a lot. There's no pressure, you know, to spend tons of money, any money, a little bit of money, whatever you want to spend after you buy the starter kit. I mean, clearly, why would you not? Because you get that 20% discount off of everything that you order. It's an awesome, awesome deal. The deal is awesome. And then the benefits of joining and kind of taking advantage of the discount are awesome. The other thing, I have this whole list actually of perks of becoming an Inkspired stamper, buying the starter kit. So I just have to give you a couple more points because I get a little tongue-tied sometimes when I'm here on Facebook. So the biggest thing, obviously, is the 20% discount is awesome. You also have an opportunity to earn an up to an additional another 20%. So you could actually earn 40% in income or get 40% off of your orders when you sell, you know, different levels, earn additional what they call volume rebate. You also, new friendships, awesome, right? We love, it was fun, even at bingo last night too, you know, the different groups of people come to bingo and everybody kind of all gets together and unites, especially like when we're doing the make and takes. It's just so much fun to see everybody having a good time together. So making new friends, right? Let's see, ooh, VIP access to new product releases. We can order stuff before anybody else can if you buy the starter kit. You call yourself a demonstrator, you really don't even have to, you don't have to demonstrate a darn thing if you don't want to. Most people buy that starter kit just to get the discount. And then if you want to do more with it, I'm here to help you with that too. Let's see. Ooh, the awesome Stampin' Up! Website is available to you. You have the opportunity to qualify for cash bonuses, other product rewards, incentive trips, and more. You can have a flexible schedule. You can do this whenever you want. If you want to maybe have some friends over and do a class or have a card making party or something, obviously you do it when you want. What it's flexible for you, right? I am the queen of that. I don't know that I could ever work a straight 8 to 5, 48 hour a week job. I truly love my flexibility. Both my accounting jobs are flexible and my Stampin' Up! Business is very flexible. And I truly appreciate that because I can work everything in for the most part. You know, I might miss out on an occasional thing, but that's one of the best parts for me about this. And then, like I said, no obligation to do anything more if you don't want to. The opportunity is there, but you do what you want with it, right? So no pressure. Plus, so for becoming an Inkspired stamper, you can come to our monthly group gatherings that we have. So every month, they're generally the third Tuesday of the month, although Tuesday has been varsity basketball lately. So we've had to kind of move things for, actually it was December, January, and February. They're different dates, but I keep everybody informed on that too. Anyway, so, but you can come to the meeting if you're local, or if not, we do it on Facebook Live. So you can still feel like you're a part of things, right? I have free business training that I offer to anyone that wants to kind of do something more with this. We have a team Facebook group, our Inkspired Stampers Facebook group, where we do even more sharing. Hey, Becky, how are you doing? Let's see. Ooh, we have awesome team recognition. I started something called the $600 Club because that the additional income that you can earn starts when you sell more than $600 in a month. You earn additional volume rebate, additional income, or discount on your orders, basically. So I like to reward people that get into what I call the $600 Club, and I give them like a fun, free product every single month that they get into the $600 Club. Let's see. Oh, actually, my to-go kits, you can get the PDF tutorials for free. You actually get the Demo Design Dream Team, the whole 16 project tutorial. Get that for free also for being an Inkspired stamper. Discounted class to-go kits, they're usually just $12 for all the parts and pieces for the to-go kit. Let's see, we do monthly creative challenges. I have like a promotion, like a locket or keychain program that I do. So depending on when you get to different levels, you get it can either be a keychain or it can be a locket. And then we give you charms to put in them as you get to different levels. And then I offer one-on-one training also. So there's so much good involved in getting that starter kit. But if you don't want to do anything as a business, you know, there's no pressure. I put it out there, I offer it to you, and you decide what you want to do with things. But like I said, most people just love that 20% discount. Why not? Why not get 20% off of everything that you order out of the catalog? So if you have any questions about the starter kit, please let me know. That deal is good from now until March 31st. The cool thing is, the sooner you get the starter kit, the sooner you can start earning the demonstrator rewards for being a part of Sale-a-Bration. So this is the deal. Say you bought the starter kit. If you find one person to buy the starter kit through you, which obviously you thought it was a great deal, it's pretty easy to share it with other people too, right? You find one person to buy the starter kit through you, you get a $25 product credit from Stampin' Up. Thank you for the share, Becky, too. I appreciate that. If you find two people, so the first one gets you a $25 product credit. The second person to buy the starter kit through you gets you a $100 product credit. So you can get the awesome deal, find two friends that want to buy the starter kit too, and you're going to get $125 in free product. That is redeemable from April 14th through June 16th. And the cool part about that is that time frame, usually like the very beginning of May, is when we can pre-order out of the next annual catalog. So cool. So if you're thinking about getting the starter kit, don't wait. Do it as soon as you can so that you can tell other people about the awesome starter kit deal. They get a great deal, and then you get the Sale-a-Bration demonstrator benefits too. Also, there are benefits for sales during Sale-a-Bration. Starting at $500 in sales anytime between now and March 31st, if you get to $500 in sales, you get a $20 product credit. If you get up to $1,000 in sales, you get a $25 product credit in addition to the $20, so $45 product credit total. $2,000 in sales gets you $85 in free product altogether. And $3,000 in sales gets you $135 in product credit, or free product, basically. So can you see? Don't wait. Get that starter kit as soon as you can. Find some friends to share the starter kit deal with and get some sales. And then you get even more free stuff. So it's an awesome, awesome, awesome time to join. Okay? All right. Woohoo! I just had to share that with you guys because I knew I hadn't shared the demonstrator perks. That's just a whole nother step to, you know, buy that starter kit, and then you can get other fun free stuff as well. Okay. So if you have any questions, please let me know on that. All right. Okay. So a couple quick things I have to tell you guys. I got to get some water. Hold on one sec. So this card I did a YouTube video on. I just loved it so much. And actually, I'm trying to remember, I did it with a couple of different patterns of that Parisian Blossoms designer series paper. And I love, this is not even like a fancy new stamp set. It's one that we've had for a while, the Strong and Beautiful, I think it is. Anyway, so this card, if you want to know how to make it, I did a YouTube video on, and I shared it on a bunch of Facebook groups, and people absolutely loved this card. It's funny because it's so simple, and you know what it is? It's the paper. And you know what else it is? It's that all the colors that I used came from the paper, so everything coordinates so well. The beauty of Stampin' Up, we always say, right? Hey, Linda, how are you doing? Thank you for joining us. So anyway, I just thought it was funny, like the reaction to this card. I think it's the sentiment too. This was one of my very best friends. I sent her this card for her birthday too, because isn't it funny when you read like stamps and sentiments and things, people like pop into your mind. So my friend Emily, she popped into my mind as soon as I saw that sentiment. So I have to read it to you guys in case you can't read it. It says, I cherish you, my true friend. I know I can always count on you. And she's truly one of my truly, truly cherished good friends. So anyway, plus we're going to go have a spa day tomorrow for her 50th birthday. So I'm super excited about that. Anyway, so if you want to know how to make this card or dimensions or anything, it's all on my YouTube channel, Gathering Ink with a K, Gathering Inkspiration Stamp Studio. Just search for that on YouTube. The other thing, and I haven't uploaded this yet, but Sharon, when you watch, because I know you said you're going to watch later today, I promise I will get it uploaded this weekend. But these are, I love, what my favorite part is this little crisscross thing here. So this is a cute little treat box that I made for everybody that came to bingo. There is no candy in here. I did not eat it. I did not put any candy in there, so I would not eat it. Plus, it's easier for me to hold it up for you guys. But anyway, these cute little treats we made for everybody that came to bingo last night. And I made a video, I just haven't had a chance to upload it. So as soon as I can, I will get it uploaded. So be on the watch for that if you wanna make cute treats like this. This little box is actually made with 1/2 of a sheet of cardstock. So real red cardstock it is. If you start out the 8.5 by 11, just cut it in half at 5.5 inches, and you can make 2 treat boxes out of 1 sheet of cardstock. So plus, I love, right? The little love you lots. You can use whatever sentiment you want in there. So watch for that. It'll be on my YouTube channel in the next couple of days. Okay. Let's see. Check in my notes. Okay. Quick reminders, Simple Beautiful Card Class. That's the next event that I have, I think, that you can register for. Anyway, coming up at the Stamp Studio, second Wednesday of the month, always. So Wednesday, February 12th, yes, from 6 until 8:30. And then Friday, February 14th on Valentine's Day, we're gonna be there in the afternoon from 1 until 3 making cards. So come hang out with me. I'm looking for my numbers have been kind of low at my local classes. So I would love to fill up the classes. So if you're interested locally, if you wanna come hang out with me and make cute projects, kind of what we do, actually, sometimes what I actually do on Facebook Live is what we do at card class too. Usually after though, like I usually do them at class and then I share them on Facebook Live. So there's no ruining the surprise at class, I will say, okay? Ooh, the other thing, online bingo. I've gotten some people to sign up. I have room for many more because it's online, so you all play from your home. So, and the more people I get, the more money that we have to buy more awesome, awesome prizes. So, hey, Kay, how are you? Thank you so much for joining us. So yeah, if you're interested in online bingo, it's on Thursday, February 27th. I have emailed about it. I know, Linda, I wish you lived closer too. And Kay in North Carolina, hello. So if you guys want to play online bingo, you could do that. So basically, I'm right here. We do like a Facebook Live just like this, and we play bingo right on a separate bingo Facebook group. So it's super simple and easy. I send everything out to you. You get your bingo boards, and we play some fun bingo. And Diana, hello. How are you doing? Thank you for joining us. So online bingo RSVPs, it's going to come so quick too, are due by Monday, February 10th. That's going to be like around the corner, isn't it? So I've emailed about it. If you want me to send you a PayPal link, just send me a message and I'm happy to do that. Okay. Oh, it's $49 for online bingo too. You get an awesome swag bag with some good fun new product in it. We do make and takes and we play bingo for awesome, awesome prizes. Okay. So if anybody has any questions on that, let me know. And all right. One more quick reminder too. One day retreat is actually coming up. It's not for a little while, but it's on Saturday, April 18th here in Alma, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. If you sign up by March 20th, you get a free gift from me. And then the weekend retreat, that's going to be here before we know it too. That is March 13th through the 15th. If you sign up by February 10th, you get a free gift from me on that. So links are on my blog. I've been emailing about it. I can send you PayPal links. If you have any questions, let me know. Okay. All right. I think we are ready to do our stamping. I'm just trying to make sure, but yeah, I think we're good, right? Okay. So turn your heads away for a sec. I am going to get us set up and we will do some stamping. Yes, Diana, you do get a swag bag for online bingo. Yeah, so that's part of your, with that $49 fee, I love to buy treats for everybody, product, and actually I always make a cute treat for everybody too. And then I use the rest of the money to buy prizes that we give away, and then I ship those out to you after bingo. So let me know if you have any other questions on that, Diana. Sorry, we're trying to get this thing situated. Okay, that looks... It's always in a different spot. Okay, I'm trying to make sure. I think that looks like we're pretty even, right? Okay. All right, I think that's it. Okay, so I'm just trying to make sure. Oh, you know what I forgot to show you guys because I don't think I put it in my notes, but I do have room for more people in the Designer Series Paper Share if anybody is interested. So this paper I have barely used. We actually used this on a make and take last night at bingo. But you would get a one of each of these sheets. This is the best dressed. Actually, I should do that, shouldn't I? So you can see. So it's the lipstick and the purses and the shoes. But the other side is all these beautiful florals, which I'm a little bit more drawn to. And then just some kind of some fun background kind of paper there too. Look, isn't that pretty? So you would get all of this. It's just $26 too, ladies. So here, I'm going to just kind of do a quick flip through so you can see all for $26. It's an additional $8 shipping if you're not local to me. You're not even seeing all of them because they're not all flipping, but you kind of get the idea. So every single pack of paper that is in the Spring Mini Catalog and the Sale-a-Bration brochure, you get a quarter of a pack of it for just $26. So if you are interested, let me know and I can get you signed up and get this sent out to you, because it is awesome to see all this paper for real, live in person. Okay, now we are really gonna do our stamping. Okay, I had to grab another sip of water. I think I'm gonna put my glasses on right now since you guys can't see me. Ooh, okay, let's see. Diana is saying that you got mine. You all would love it. Yes. Yeah. Let's see. I don't buy all. So yes, I see what you're saying. You don't buy every single pack of a paper. That's true. So that's the best part about it, is you can get like a little sample of everything and then decide like what's your favorite. What do you go, I don't think I need that. Yeah, good. Okay. I'm so glad you guys are getting all of these. I know the paper is beautiful. It really, really is, Linda, isn't it? Okay. So, all right, here we go. Talking. I'm going to get some stuff out. Okay, so we are going to feature this So Little Buddies, these cute little guys, the Gang's All Meer stamp set. So this is a Sale-a-Bration stamp set you can get for free with a $50 order between now and March 31st. $50 in product, so before tax and shipping, okay? And it automatically prompts you if you do it online. Actually, you know what else I should do is grab my host code. So if you do shop online, make sure you use the host code, the M9XQB4VQ. If you cannot remember that, because I truly cannot memorize that one. Hey, Sandy, how are you doing? It's always on my blog at gatheringinkspiration.com. Awesome. You guys are all getting your paper. Very cool. I'm glad. Good, good, good. That shipped pretty quickly. You never know with the weather how long this is going to take these days. So, okay. So anyway, yeah, shop online, use the host code, spend $50. You can get the Gang's All Meer stamp set, and then you'll get your name in the drawing too for those lily pad dies, which they don't even mean anything, right? Because you can't even see them, but you guys know, right? Because you've probably seen them. Okay, so let's do our stamping. Actually, you know what? Actually, before we do that, sorry, the connection said it was weird, but now it's good again. Anyway, you'll see how easy it is to color because they're little. There's not much to them, right? Plus, look at that cute little, I don't know if that's like a lizard or a frog or what, but he's pretty darn cute with his big buggy eyes. Can you see putting that little birthday hat on him? Huh, I haven't done that yet, but that would be cute too. Actually, ooh, he's right here. Look, He's even cuter when you color him. So yeah, she did a beautiful job. So opted not to color the meerkats there, but then we've got, I think that's a little cactus, right? A flowering cactus. And I'm gonna say he's a lizard, right? I'm like in the desert, right? Actually, she used some of the, I think it's honeybee, the bee designer series paper in the Sale-a-Bration brochure. So very, very cute. And this must be one of those, it's in the cello thing, but it flips open too. So very cool. This card was made by Megan Hurst. Okay, so awesome swap. And then this one, I loved this one too. And do you see, she did a really nice job of coloring those little buddies there, didn't she? They're so happy and cute when you really get right up to them. Like, look at, hi guys. And then this one says, happy birthday. And on the inside it says, from all of us. So cute, right? This little, that little from all of us, she stamped on the inside. Because I did open this up and shook it out too. She used some of the Sale-a-Bration sequins too. Yes, she was brave. Those are a little futzy, I have to say, because when you put your fingers in to get one, like 40 of them stick to your hands if your hands are dry. And then you're like flinging them to get them off your hands. And I love, this is the fun Daffodil Delight ribbon too, that goes with this whole birthday bonanza suite, right? And let's see, this one was made by Marcia Gay. So another super cute one. And then I think I showed this the other day, but I just thought it was so cute. So this was my downline Sunday. I know she cased this from somebody, I just don't know who, but I love, well, what it is that I really love, right? She did a lot of coloring too. Like, look at all of that and all the detail there. But look at, aren't those little? So they really pop too when you see all of the coloring, right? And those little buddies from all of us. And then here we go. Isn't that so cute? Can you see? So it says, happy birthday to a stand-up friend. And it's like a little pop-up and that little meerkat pops up inside there. So just so cute. Love those ideas. So, okay, we're not making any of those. We are going to make, this is actually another swap that I received. And we made this card at the Simple Beautiful card class this month. I just thought it was so cute. I didn't really have any good ideas for this meerkat stamp set at that point. So when I saw this swap, I was like, oh, this is super cute. Plus she used the same idea, and I'll show you. It's that kind of little accordion fold there too. So this one was designed by Karen Titus, who is one of our $1 million sales achievers. So kind of excited to have this in my hands, right? It's like royalty. Hey, Karen, how are you doing? Yeah, like royalty, stamping royalty here that made this card, right? Selling $1 million. That is an achievement, ladies. Okay, so here's my version, and this is what I wanted to show you guys, right? So this is how it kind of pops open like this. And if you're not careful, you always get your black memento ink somewhere, which I always seem to do. Okay, so let's go ahead and show you what we've got going on, right? Okay, so we are going to start. This is a piece of thick whisper white cardstock. Okay, our full sheet, we will kind of open this up so you can see, right? Here's our full sheet of our 8.5 by 11. So along the 11 inch side, we cut it at 5.5 inches, like we usually do. Then also, like we usually do, along the 8.5 inch side, we scored it at 4.25 inches, and then we scored it again. I know I like that fold too, Linda. We scored it again. It's actually easier. That's too hard for me to read. So we'll go this way. So we scored it at 4.25, and then half of 4.25 is 2 1/8. So 2 inches, and the next little tick up on my grid paper anyway is 1/8 of an inch, okay? So you're gonna fold it like this, and then you're gonna flip it back like that. All of the measurements are gonna be on my blog this afternoon too, after the Facebook Live is done. I'll get that all uploaded. So if you can't remember, or you just want to pop on somewhere quick and easy, all the details, item codes for everything that we're using today will be on there too. So if you need to shop for anything, you've got a quick, easy reference for that. So now we have, this is a piece of Bermuda Bay cardstock. This one measures 1 7/8 by 5 1/4. Okay. Then the designer series paper, and this one has been super popular. This is the birthday bonanza. I guess it goes that way. The birthday bonanza designer series paper has been really popular to pair with the little meerkat stamp set. So this piece of designer series paper, or DSP, as we call it for short, this one is 1 5/8 by 5. Okay. So that is going to layer right on there like that, okay? So before I forget, I have to show you guys, because I love this. This is the paper that they've been using. Let me make sure I said that right. Yep, Birthday Bonanza. So I have to show you guys all of this paper too, because I think it's so cute, this Birthday Bonanza Designer Series paper. So you can see, and this is the one that we use, the back side of it right here, right? Huh, love the lions, right? Aren't those cute? And then just a more subtle Daffodil Delight kind of printed background, and the toucans, is that what those are, I think? And then another printed background. These are like birthday candles, right? There, those got like fuzzy for me for a sec. Little ice cream cones and some koala bears, so cute, right? And then another printed background there. So this, like I said, this paper has been super popular to use with the little meerkat stamp set. So I had to show you guys that because I love that paper and I haven't played with it too much yet, but it's in the works. Okay, so then we also just have scrap pieces of Bermuda Bay, Whisper White, and then we're actually gonna, with our paper snips, kind of fussy cut one of those little presents out. I thought that was just a cute little add-on that she did to the card. So, okay, let's do our stamping on here, and then we'll do our die cutting, and then we'll go from there. Okay, so let's see. I need my black Memento ink and my stamps. Let me grab those. Okay, so this is a more of a pound than a tap, tap, tap. I'm trying not to get ink on the edges, but we're gonna put him maybe right about there. Okay, he looks good. All right, I'm gonna scoot him out of the way. And then I actually am gonna stamp the sentiment, this happy birthday to a stand-up friend. We're gonna stamp that right on the inside of our card and hope that I have it right side up. Okay, and then I don't have ink all over my hands. So we're gonna just kind of stamp that right down there. Okay, good. All right, that one's looking better so far. I don't wanna jinx it though. Okay, don't say anything, don't say anything. You never know what will happen next, right? Okay, so now let's do our die cutting. We need the, well, let's grab our die cutting machine and I'll show you what we used for these cuts, okay? So I've got my magnetic platform, one clear cutting plate underneath, and can you guys believe these are actually pretty new? They look like they've been really well loved already. Unbelievable how I do that to my things. Okay, so we have, these are the stitched shape dies. We're gonna use the second largest circle. That's called a circle, Amy, yep. Okay, and then the layering circle dies, and I put this in the back here so I don't have to think too hard online. We have, this is gonna be the one, this is the second largest scallop edge on the layering circle dies that's on our Bermuda Bay piece. Okay, and we're gonna put the other clear cutting pad on top. Oops, sorry. Ooh, did that wiggle? Man, I got that flinging all over the place, didn't I? Okay, here we go. Sorry. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Okay, there. Hang on to that. Something is loose. If I try to fix it now, that'll probably make it worse. So I'm going to just try to be nice and not wiggle too much. We'll see. All right, okay. I'm going to scoot that little baby out of the way. And now, why don't we, let's add some stuff and then we'll do our coloring, right? Okay, so I got my adhesive. So we're gonna put our piece of Designer Series paper. That's kind of cute too, isn't it? Well, gee, I wonder what would that one look like if we did that on that side? Maybe for kicks we'll do that, right? So we've got one with the presents. Let's do one with the balloons too. Ah, Linda, Bermuda Bay is one of my favorite colors too. I think any shade of blue is my favorite color. But yeah, I love it also. Yeah, oh fun. I really like these balloons on here too. Isn't that funny? I see people do this at class all the time. And then I'm like, wow, why didn't I use that side of the paper instead of the side I used? You know, you just, you're in a mood at one time and then something else strikes you the next time. So that's the fun part about class though, right? You can do what you want. Okay, so we've got those added on. Now I'm gonna grab, I used, let me make sure I've got, yep, I've got my light crumb cake and I used ivory also. So we are gonna color our little meerkat buddy. I used all of
like colored it all over in ivory. And then we're gonna kind of add a little bit of shading. I was just kind of playing around with different tones on the meerkat. They all, I've never seen a meerkat. I don't know, are they really, do they really exist? anyway, so I guess they're kind of a tan, right? So now we're gonna add a little bit of shading, and it's kind of where those little thingies are, like his fur pieces. We're just gonna add a little bit. This is with my light crumb cake. And if you just add, right, you just kind of give a little, just a little dimension to him. Just a tiny little bit, right? Okay, then let's see. So why don't we go ahead and add this one on to our scallopy circle. Linda, is that not the truth? So many options, so little time. I know, because don't we all just want to like sit around and play in our craft room like all day, every day? I mean, you know, at some point you have to get up, but yeah, I'm with you. I could spend a whole lot of time crafting. And there's just not enough time, is there? Okay, so now we are gonna grab our paper snip. So you can see how kind of quick and easy this card comes together. Can you guys see? Am I getting close enough? We're just gonna kind of snip, and I love, so paper snips make this super simple and easy, right? So there's my little present. I do have this. Okay, good. I don't wanna get adhesive on things. So I'm gonna use my little silicone craft mat or sheet there. That helps me not get adhesive on my work paper, right? And we're gonna put our little present right there. And then we just had to add a little touch of bling. And I have to tell you guys, I have used so many of the rhinestones every, well, I love the champagne ones, but I love these noble peacock ones. I think they are great. They're gonna work really well on this card. The other thing that they work really, really well with is the Lily Impressions Designer Series paper that you can get for free during Sale-a-Bration. Can you just see all the colors and tones that are on these noble peacock rhinestones? They're all on that paper too. So, okay, we're just going to grab one of the little Bermuda Bay rhinestones, and we're going to pop it right on there. And that is our card. Okay, what do you guys think? It's funny, I might almost like the balloons better. Super cute. Okay, so if you put an order in, at least a $30 order, you're going to get one of these cards. You tell me whether you want to see the balloons or the presents on the card that I send you, okay? Happy birthday to a stand-up friend. So cute. I love those little buddies. Can't stop saying that, little buddy. Okay. Alrighty. Let me scoop these things out of the way, and I'm going to show you the next card. All right. Getting organized. Okay. So this next, oh no, hold on. I got to clean up a little bit. Maybe move those over there. I don't know if I need those or not. And hold on. Let's see. Are we in view? I think we're all right, aren't we? There, that's good. Okay, so this next one. Oh, Becky, you like the balloons. Okay, isn't that funny? I kind of think I like the balloons better too, ladies. Okay, so this little guy, so we've got the whole gang here. I just had to, like I had to make one with this, the whole gang, right? So we've got happy birthday, and then we did the from all of us. And this time I used, and did I bring the pack of, I have to show you guys this paper. Now I'm trying to remember. I think it's the Dino Roar. Is that what it's called? Yep. So the Dino Roar Designer Series paper that is in the annual catalog. I thought this paper, some of it is going to work really well. Like I love those leaves on there too. So, and I don't even have full sheets of it like I did of the other ones. So you have to bear with me. But this is the paper. So with the dinosaurs, right, the Dino Roar, that one's kind of fun. This is the pattern that we use. And then that's the backside with more dinosaurs on it, right? I love these leaves too. So with the white, same kind of idea, right? Either white background or a blue that looks like pretty peacock, right? Some more dinosaurs on the back of that one. Eggs, these could be kind of fun. The egg print, you could probably do something fun with the meerkats. Probably not that one so much. But anyway, you guys just have to see because this is a fun pack of paper. You could do something cute with that one too, I bet. And then big dinosaurs And then crazy like footprints there too. So another cute pack of paper, another option in terms of coordinating with your little meerkat stamp set, okay? All right, let's get some things out here. See, what do we need? A little bit of everything, it appears. And then we have to move it out of the way so I can do my die cutting. So let's do the stamping and die cutting first. I always like to get that out of the way. Okay. To get this all situated here though. Sorry, I am organized. It's just all over here, right? Okay, so we're gonna just die cut this piece. This is a Mango Melody cardstock that we used. Can you see? Obviously, it works really well with the little polka dots in there. Also Mango Melody, okay? And then this is the one we're gonna stamp our happy birthday sentiment on in our Pretty Peacock ink. And this happy birthday, oh, did I not bring that stamp set over? Well, I guess I didn't. It is in the Sending You Thoughts stamp set. So we use that happy birthday right there from the Sending You Thoughts, another celebration stamp set you can get for free with a $50 order through March 31st. Okay, so we're just gonna open this up, tap, 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 press straight down, lift straight up, there we go. Okay, so we've got that one. I might need that again, I can't remember. Just gonna do that. All right, so now we want our die cutting machine again. And we are gonna use, these are awesome. If you guys have not seen these yet, I'm gonna show them to you. I've already pulled out what we're gonna use, but these are called the Stitched So Sweetly dies. So these are the two that we're gonna use, but you can see, things got a little funny there. So they all have stitching on them, right? So we've got some fun labels, like a teeny tiny baby up to a much larger one. And then these are all rectangles, but with this cute little scallop edge and the stitching, okay? So those are what we're not gonna use, and these are the two that we are gonna use. So if you're wondering, this is the second largest and the second smallest, or what we're gonna use on our project today. Okay, and again, all the item codes for all of these things will be on my blog, or you can search online, just go to stampinup.com, and in the looking glass, you could even just type in probably stitched dies, and a whole bunch of dies will show up for you. There, okay. All right, so we're gonna cut these little babies out. Sorry, wiggle, wiggle. Okay, look at how cute that is. Isn't that fun, the stitching? You guys, I'm gonna use these all the time. So kind of like the stitched shapes, like the circles, squares, and ovals that I use on like every project I ever make. And then there, that's cute, right? And the Mango Melody too. Okay, there we go. Let's get that one out of the way. All right, I think we can give you guys measurements now. I'm looking at like, what else do I have here? Okay, so we started with, this is a piece of Pool Party cardstock. 8.5 here by 11 here. Cut it in half at 5.5 and score it in half at 4.25 inches, okay? And then next, I'm just gonna fold that up right like that, right? Then we have Whisper White for the inside, right there, that we're gonna use. And actually the outside too, same size. This is Pool Party, and they both measure the same. This is my standard cut at 4 inches by 5.25 inches, okay? And then what else? Oh, we have a piece of designer series paper, the Dino Roller paper, right? Actually, it goes this way, I would say. So it doesn't really matter, but it's 3 inches by 3.75 inches, and that's gonna layer right inside there. Then we've already die cut these two pieces. The other one, and I actually did most of the coloring, so I wouldn't have to like do it in front of you guys, but this time I think I'm gonna shade things a little bit more, but this time I used, actually, where did it go, right? I used my crumb cake light, actually that's ivory, we don't want that one, the crumb cake light and dark markers on this one, and you can see, let me show you, like the little bit of difference between, can you see that one is ivory and light crumb cake? And then this one went a little bit darker with the dark and light ivory, or crumb cake, right? So dark and light crumb cake, and then this one is just light crumb cake and ivory. So you get, you know, and you could probably create the same effect if you just kept coloring on him. You could make him even darker with those markers too. But can you kind of see the shading in there also? So we are gonna just add a little bit more shading. I started with the light crumb cake and just basically colored everywhere. And now I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna use my fat tip. Because what I did, if you can see, so anywhere that had like little markings and kind of down along the bottom of them, I kind of darkened or shaded those in a little bit. So now you can see this last guy, see how much lighter? So if we add a little bit more shading, and then I also want to color him in a little bit more. So we're just going to kind of do, just going to add some darker in there. And actually, it's kind of funny, the darker is what you kind of want to start with just to add that color, but then you want to go back, and again with my fat tip, I really like to blend with that one, then I'm going to kind of smear or smudge those lines a little bit. I'm going to do that on all of them because I think I just didn't shade it in too much, so I'm just going to kind of shade these little buddies in a little bit more. I just want to add a little bit more color to them, and you can kind of do as much or as little as you want. I'm using a pretty light hand here so they don't go too dark on me, but it's funny how they fade too once you kind of you color in and you think, oh, that's good, and then you're like, oh, I think I want to add a little bit more. But you can have some fun, and that's not a very big image, so it's not going to take you too long to color. Then the other thing I did was along the bottom, this is old olive, a light old olive marker, and I just kind of shaded, and I tried to kind of go again with a light hand so that it didn't look too perfect, right? I just want to add a little bit of green in there. Okay, so look at those cute little buddies. They're just so stinking cute. Where did I put my snail? Right here in front of my face. Okay, all right, so now I think we can start kind of putting things together. So we can add this baby on to, ooh, did I give you, I don't think I gave you measurements on this. Let's tell you about this one. This is a whisper white piece that measures 2 inches by 3 1/8 inches. Thank you for the share, Linda. I appreciate that so very much. Okay, so we're adding that one on. I did not dimensional that up because I'm gonna put dimensionals on the back of this piece instead. Okay, so we're gonna pop those little babies right on there. Right now, let's put things together on our, ooh, actually, let's stamp on our white piece. So we use that From All of Us, and then I had to use a couple of these. I only have a few left, but these are some of the Dino Roar enamel shapes. I'll open those up so you can see those. But let's do the stamping, because we have two chances here. If we don't like how it goes on the one side, we can turn it over and try it on the other side. There we go. Try to make sure it's right side up. Okay, I think that worked. All right, so we can put some adhesive on this piece and add that to the inside of our card. All right, then where are my, I just showed you guys. So let's just put these on right now, the little Dino Roar enamel shapes. We're gonna add a couple because I think these, oh yeah, those were what were hidden. I knew there was something else in there. So kind of a fun little, those look kind of dinosaurish, don't they? I don't know. So we are gonna use some of these little leaf things, and they have a glue dot. DSP, right? You guys know, people ask me that sometimes. What is DSP? It's short for Designer Series Paper. Lesson of the day there. Stampin' Up! Lingo lesson of the day. Right? Okay. This one. So cute. I have had so much fun with these little meerkat buddies. Yes. So cute. And I can just see how fun it would be to give someone this card. Happy birthday from all of us with these cute little meerkats on here. Actually, I kind of went up a little bit so I had enough room. So this, my sentiment, I'm going to make sure I only want one dimensional in this bottom, Is that right? Bottom, yes, bottom. I was making sure it wasn't on the top. Bottom right corner. And then I'm just gonna add a little bit of adhesive right there, because what I don't want to have happen is to have a dimensional on this side, and then when I put this on here, this is already popped up on a dimensional, so it'd be kind of cockeyed. That just bugs me. So instead, I keep it even, so everything is kind of dimensionaled up at the same level, right? So adhesive there, dimensional there, and we're good to go with that. Now, okay, so I have just a little bit of this ribbon because I'm trying to keep it for some other projects. I can't even remember what, but oh, I'm glad you like the cards, Becky. And thank you, Linda. I'm glad you're enjoying. So we used this the other day too, and it's not staticky, so I think we're going to be really happy with this right now. Sometimes it's all, you know, because I put lotion on my hands. My hands are very soft and smooth right now, right, ladies? I don't know. I don't know why. I'm just really happy that it's not sticking everywhere to me. Because the ribbon is really cool. It's just sometimes can be a little funny to work with. So, all right. Just a nice wispy, just adds a little something without it being too much, right? Put a glue dot on there. We're gonna pop that bow right on there, and we're gonna trim this off there and there. And then last step, and I'm trying to remember. Yeah, okay, so I stamped and fussy cut one, but I wanna show you guys how easy. Hi, Susie. And I know, Linda, the winter being tough on your hands. Yeah, I use lotion and chapstick. Honestly, I should have stock in chapstick too. Use both of those all the time. Okay. All right. So this one's already ready to go, and I'm going to show you how easy this is to do. So I just fussy cut it. But we're going to pop that one on there because I pulled it out and I don't want to lose it. And it just adds, right? If you didn't have that on there, you have to have those little guys on there. Okay, so here I have a piece, just a little strip of Whisper White cardstock. I am going to stamp a pretty peacock little hat. So there are no dies for these, but that's okay. Okay, so we got it stamped. I'm going to grab my paper snips, and we're just going to snip around. The probably the hardest part is kind of trying to cut inside the little pom-pom, I would say. And I just kind of try to, oops, well, when it's in my hand, I try to, you have it in a million places. Yes, there was the funniest share that somebody did about their chapstick and how they lost one of them in one of their places. So then they had to move the car chapstick to the purse chapstick, and then the it was the funniest thing. Anyway, so like their whole life was screwed up because the one chapstick was gone and they had to like move all the other chapsticks around to all the other places they use them. Anyway, it was just hilarious. So I'm not telling it very well, but you guys get the idea. Okay, so basically just what I was saying too is you just kind of turn the paper too. What I did kind of like to do is just cut up inside there to give that little angle that I can't seem to get on this side without. Now be careful, because these are really sharp, so don't go cutting yourself. Okay, there we go. I don't know if you guys could see that or not, but it turns out pretty cute. And it's really not that hard, except when you're talking about chapstick too, then you get a little sidetracked. Okay, so there we go. Look at the little buddies. Happy birthday from all of us. Oh, so cute. I thought I had smear in there, but I didn't. Good, okay, awesome. So ladies, if these little guys don't make you smile in the middle of the winter blues, I don't know what is going to. So hopefully these little guys can help make you smile on the dreary, dreary days of winter. If you live like somewhere nice and warm, you don't even know what we're talking about. But if you're in Michigan or somewhere cold and dreary, you need these things to help get you through the winter. Okay, so ladies, quick recap. Where's all my stuff, right? Okay, so please order, use the host code. I would love for you to do that. You're addicted to chapstick too. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Desk, bathroom, nightstand, truck, side table. Yes, 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 Nikki, exactly. Good, I'm glad we're all on the same page. Okay, so yes, use the host code, order online, spend at least $30. You're going to get these two cards. I will send you them. Remember, let me know if you want the balloons or the presents, right? And then your name is going to go in the drawing to win the lily pad dies, right? If you bump your order up to $50, you choose. You can either get, in addition to the cards and maybe winning the dies, you can either get the demo design dream team tutorial or the champagne rhinestones. So thank you guys so much for watching today. Pray that like all the icky sickness around everywhere these days can just go away and everybody can be healthy and happy, right? And have a great weekend. And I'm sure I'll be updating you guys on all of the basketball and dance from this weekend next Friday. So thanks so much for joining me. I hope you guys have an awesome, awesome weekend. And we will see you next Friday. Bye, everybody. Thank you. Have a great day to you too, Linda. Raining and cold. And yes, you know what I'm talking about, Becky down in Kentucky. Yes. Anyway, okay. So yeah, get into your craft room and just play and have fun and don't even worry about what the weather's like. All right. Be safe, guys. Have a great weekend. Bye, everybody.